So as you're praying, think about God's sovereignty in history that he's preserved the people who belong to him for thousands of years in history. The fulfillment of the prophecy of the birth of the life and death of Christ, the resurrection of the dead. And we live in an era now where the gospel